Hey guys, give it up for Juan Evans. Give it up to Brian being the sound guy today. He's incredible. One of my favorite sound guys in the world. Hey, and also give it up for the owner of Juan Evans right back there, James over there. Hey, also give it up for your bartender tonight. Seriously, she's done a hell of a job taking care of you guys. Please tip her well. Don't you dare just give her money and leave, all right? She deserves a lot more than we're, you know, just a little bit of pay. Tip her well, please, okay? Can y'all do that for me? All right. I want you guys to get a little bit closer. Just a little bit. We're family here, right? That means you guys in the back. The ones that are just standing there. Yeah. You guys come all the way up front, buddy. Alright, these guys, I like this guy right here. Alright, on the count of three, I want you guys to scream what band do you think that should go on to the next round, okay? One, two, three. I heard Adam's Man. That's about all I heard, right? Alright guys, give it up. For Lace Asylum. Yeah! We got a whistler. All right. Good whistler. Thin Margins. That guy over there, he's magical. Thin Margins guy over there. All right. Not really magical, but yeah. Don't read into that too much, all right? Give it up for Auto Dreamer. Give it up for the Gold Brothers. Give it up for At Will's End. I want you to show me, and show the whole crowd what you was just doing, please. You look like a monkey doing it. Go ahead, do it. Who are you for? All right. I want to hear two more bands, all right? Give it up for Auto Dreamer one more time. You guys are free to go. You guys settled last night and be safe. Thank you guys.